When I first got diagnosed, we were pricking my finger 15 to 20 every single day, giving yourself insulin injections. And I mean, you still can do that stuff, but we didn't have access to certain modalities that we do now. For instance, CGMs. I think CGMs are the biggest groundbreaking thing for a type 1 diabetic that has ever come along. Your ability to understand exactly at any point where your glucose levels are, it's the best it's ever been, right? And the accuracy of it is incredible, to have your glucose data right there for you whenever you want it and have access to that, or have people that are in your tight-knit circle have access to it. Like, that was never around back then. And the best example I can give you from when I was a kid is probably my mother having to wake up every single morning at 3 a.m. to test my glucose levels. And that was always via finger prick. But now with the G6 in particular, I mean, Dexcom has allowed so much more comfortability and less stress in all these parents' lives, because you can literally just set alerts on your phone, be like, hey, if my son or daughter gets to this level, I need to be alerted. And then we can, I mean, fix it before it gets to a really dangerous spot. What more can you really ask for from technology than that? The most important thing to me for managing my diabetes day to day is probably just an understanding of what exactly is going on. And it's all about the data nowadays. Everyone wants the data points on this and that, especially when it comes to athletics and sports and whatnot. You're always trying to find that extra edge, and it's the competition is so fierce nowadays that you're always looking for that extra inch. Back in the day, you have to wait 3 months to really go over your handwritten glucose levels of whatever, 6.6 and 7.2 that you pricked your finger, and there's like hundreds of readings you got to go through. Now, with the access to literally data points every single 5 minutes of where your glucose levels are, where they're trending, where they were before, that's just like, it makes your life so much easier. And also, instead of waiting 3 months, you can do it every single day. You can send reports to whoever your doctor might be. You can get advice from certain things, and based off of that data, you can make adjustments even yourself. So that was never around before. This 100% should be the standard of care, because it makes my life so much easier. And I have access to things that I would never have had if it wasn't for the Dexcom G6.